सो कमिंग लेक्चर नंबर टू आई विल एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट पक्का हाउस है, कच्चा हाउस है, आई विल ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन। नाउ सी पक्का हाउस है। सो ए हाउस हाउस इज मेड अप ऑफ ब्रिक्स, ओके, सीमेंट, आयरन रोड्स, वुड आर कॉल्ड पक्का हाउसेज, ओके। मोस्टली दिस पक्का हाउसेज यू विल फाइंड इन सिटी एरिया, मे बी इफ यू आर लिविंग इन अ विलेज एरिया देन यस, इन विलेज एरिया वी ऑल्सो फाइंड कच्चा हाउसेज ऑल्सो एंड पक्का हाउसेज ऑल्सो, बट मेनली मोस्टली इन विलेज एरिया वी विल फाइंड कच्चा हाउसेज, हाउसेज विच इज मेड अप ऑफ बैम्बू मड एंड स्ट्रॉ, बट इन विलेज एरिया विल फाइंड पक्का हाउस, बट मोस्टली वेन यू विल कम टू सिटी एरिया यू विल फाइंड पक्का हाउसेज, हाउसेज विच इज मेड ऑफ ब्रिक्स, सीमेंट, आयरन रॉड्स, वुड्स आर ऑल पक्का हाउसेज, एंड पक्का हाउसेज इट इज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग हाउस, ओके, इज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग हाउस। एग्जाम्पल्स आर ए बंगलो, ए कॉटेज एंड अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग, ओके। सो दिस इज अबाउट पक्का हाउसेज। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन रूम्स इन हाउसेज, ओके। नाउ कम टू पेज नंबर 92, रूम्स इन ए हाउसेज। Many rooms. If you have many rooms, if in your house there is many rooms, that room has many different uses. Okay, so a house may have one room or many rooms. Okay, house may have one room or many rooms. In houses, if a house have many rooms, okay, so each room can have a different uses, can have a different uses. Like if you have a many rooms in your house, then how that living room will be there, bedroom will be there, kitchen will be there, dining room will be there, bathroom will be there, store room will be there. So that will see where we spend time with our family, where the guest comes and they stay, that is called living room, okay. We spend our time with our family and sometimes guest came, then they stay in the living rooms, okay. So we spend our time with our family, okay, and guests in the living room, okay, in the living room. Now we eat, okay, sorry, we rest and sleep in the bedroom, okay. We cannot sleep and rest in kitchen, we cannot sleep and rest in the bathroom, that's why there is a bedroom. So we rest and sleep in the bedroom, okay. Now we cook food in the kitchen, we cannot cook food in the bedroom or bathroom, okay. So we cook food in the kitchen. Okay, students. Now we eat our meals in the dining room, okay, where the tables and chairs are there. We cannot eat our food in our bedroom. Many people does this, but no. There, if in your house, if there is a many room, if there is a dining room, so on that dining table, all the house members should sit and eat together. Okay, so we eat our food, we eat our meals in the dining room. Okay, we eat our meals in the dining room. We bath in the bathroom. We cannot bath in the kitchen. In kitchen also there is tap, but we cannot bath. Okay, that's why there is a bathroom. So we bath in the bathroom. Some houses also have a separate study room and a storeroom. A storeroom, a study room is where we work or read. A storeroom is where we store things that can be used later. Okay. Some houses have a storeroom also and study room also. So a study room is a room where we read or work. Okay, in many if in your house there is a study room, then in that room if you can study and you can work. And some houses have a storeroom also. In many houses you will find, if you have a very small house, then there they do not make a storehouse and a study room. Okay, but if your house is very big, if your house is like an apartment, like a bungalow, so there you can make a study room and a storeroom. So a storeroom is a room where we store things that can be used later. Okay, that we can use in future later. Now we should keep our house clean. Okay, we should keep our house clean. We should keep things in their proper places. Okay, if you have a house, we should keep our house clean. Okay, we should keep our things in proper place also, in proper places. Okay, to look room clean and tidy. If they are untidy, we may trip and fall over things. Okay, if your room is untidy, okay, you can trip or fall over things. Okay, students. So now, last topic is types of clothes. So before starting page number 94, there is one question: true and false. Write true for the true statement and false for the false one. So for a mud is a pakka house or a kacha house. So a mud is a kacha house. So one is false. A house keep us safe from heat, cold, rain and yes. True. Page number 93, this is 94. We sleep in the bedroom. So yes, true. We meet guests in the kitchen. No. We meet guests in the living room. That's why 4. False. 5. We must keep our house clean. Yes, true. If we will not keep our house clean, we will trip and we will fall and we will get hurt. Okay, so last topic is types of clothes that I will explain in next classes. So, for now, goodbye to all of you.